David, thanks. The federal and state investigation of the Mendenhall Police Department surrounds allegations of wrongful arrest, stolen money, and property.
I talked to the attorney of the man who says the Mendenhall police chief oversaw his arrest, that he was held for 7 days, never charged, and wouldn't let go without thousands of dollars and a lot of property.
Philippe Negrete runs a shipping business based in Dallas, Texas. For a fee, he transports money and goods from Mexicans throughout the South across the border. In July, he was stopped by Mendenhall police and accused of transporting drugs. His attorney says Police Chief Bruce Barlow approved the arrest.
They took him to the county jail and they booked him. Never told him what he was being booked for. Jailer asked him how much money he had, and he said that he had about $6,000 or so, about $7,000 or so, and the jailer said, well, how come you don't have any money with you?
Last month, federal and state investigators descended on the Mendenhall Police Department. The state auditor's office confirms it was checking what was in the evidence room and the records that support it. When Catherine Kite asked Police Chief Bruce Barlow about the investigation and allegations against him, he dismissed it as politics.
Is there a drug fund that people have written that still want to be catched?
I don't know about checks or cash. Like I said, I know exactly what you're getting information.
These documents are from the arrest of Felipe De Jesus Negrete the first week of July in Mendenhall. He's a Mexican-American who runs a courier service that transports money and property to Mexico. Negrete claims he was stopped by Mendenhall police, taken into custody for 7 days, but never actually charged with a crime. He was released, but with a condition.
If he would agree to just leave all his property behind and leave all his money behind, they would not charge him and they would let him go. 2 days later, they brought him back out. Made him some documents.
Negrete claims police took approximately $7,000 in cash. His attorney says his trailer had been ransacked while in police custody.
Missing stuff were two plasma flat-screen TVs, brand new. They were in the boxes, a whole bunch of electronics and appliances, a motorcycle.
No charges have been filed in the Mendenhall investigation. Chief Barlow is on paid leave pending the outcome of the investigation. I called a number I had for him, but still no return call.